Hi, everybody. We're Dad Wagon. Thank you so much for being here with us today. For those of you walking out, I hope Main Street was great. Audience, we need your help on this next number. It's a little game for you, okay? We'll show you four things, and just one is a little bit different, okay? Can you do that for us? Here we go.
One of these things is not like the others. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you tell which thing is not like the others by the time we finish this song? Do you know which one is different?
If you guessed I'm different because I'm wearing glasses, you're right. Let's try it again, shall we?
One of these things is not like the others. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you tell which thing is not like the others by the time we finish this song? Do you know which one is different?
If you guessed my friend Eddie over here is different for any number of reasons, you're right again. So now that you know how the game works, audience, let's play some more, okay? We'll use the four parts of a barbershop quartet to help demonstrate how we're all a little different, but we can still work together to form a cohesive group.
We're Dad Wagon, and we love singing. When we're together, the chords are ringing, singing, ringing, and we're swinging. Let's tell you who we are.
I sing the melody
when I sing the bass part.
I sing the tenor
when my part is stupid.
The melody, bass part, tenor,
very.
That's how we sing our songs.
But
oh, every now and then we try out something new.
But
oh, even though we try, we rarely sing in tune.
Oh, baritone.
Is that me?
I
think it's you.
I don't know.
Barry.
Oops. Three of us here love barbershop classics. Three of us here don't sing out of place. But there's only one who upsets the keeper. So with us, we made him sing.
Barbershop bass, I love it. Lou Perry, Dave Steve. She burns Abel. I love you, you're my hero. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Do you know who's confusing Dad Wagon with Round Midnight?
Sorry.
Well, Wayne, that certainly was. Let's try it again, shall we?
One of these guys is so much older. One of these guys takes longer to pee. One of these guys is real old and cranky, and you better stay off of his lawn.
Hey there, Cole. You want to step off my lawn and onto the sidewalk? Be a buddy. Right now, Cole. Yeah. No, now, Cole. Brand new lawn, fescue, fertilized. Got those little holes in it, the plugs. Yeah, off my private property onto the public bypass that is the sidewalk. Cole, Thelonious, Yardbird, Kitzmiller, get off of my lawn or I will paint your back porch red. Anna, say hi to your dad.
Do you know who skipped anger management classes?
Well, audience, you certainly have heard a lot from us so far. So now we'd like to hear from you. How's everyone in the back? Oh, you're doing so great. I love to hear that. You're having fun? You're certainly having a little more fun than those who are a little closer to the stage. Judges, I know you have a long day ahead of you, and you really want us to get off stage, so we're going to let you save your energy here. If audience will quiet down, Dad Wagon, if you'll quiet down, we're going to give you some treats here, okay? And we're going to put you down for your nap. Share, please. It's okay. Timmy, Johnny,
Evergreen shares and cares, okay? Sharing is caring.
Now it's time to rest your head. Judges need to go to bed. Pretty soon we'll go away. Forefront will win anyway. Judges need to take a nap. To watch this crummy performance.
Well, audience, before we go on, we'd like to let you know that today's performance of Dad Wagon is brought to you by the number 4.
Oh, like a quartet.
No, Eddie, it's actually the number of years in a row Round Midnight came in 12th place.
That was kind of mean.
And now back to your regularly scheduled programming.
One of these men here can't change a diaper. One of our singers isn't a dad. Can you tell which 3 have been helpful fathers and the 4th who only has cats?
Total burn!
Dogs are so much better.
Cat meow, woo.
All right, guys, first of all, yeah, your kids are cute, but Gandalf the Grey and Princess Peach are very good cats.
Princess Peach?
Yeah, and second of all, you know what? I don't gotta change a diaper, sure, but you don't gotta change a litter box. That smells bad. It smells like poop all the time. It's awful. You know what? This feels personal, okay? It hurts me deeply.
Cat guy.
Kitty got claws.
All right, you know what, guys? The gloves are coming off.
One of us here has digestion issues. He let one rip 8 measures ago.
Pull my finger.
No!
Ow!
One of us here is so stinking hairy, he's actually fully shirtless right now.
I am not. I manscape every full moon.
3 of us here fell asleep watching lunch break.
No, that's not true.
4 of us here fell asleep watching lunch break.
Yeah. I was being honest with myself, man.
Well, audience, as you can see, sometimes Dad Wagon fights. Oh, but it's okay because we still love each other very much. We actually embrace what makes us different because we know it truly is
a better world singing. July 9th, sponsored by Harmony Foundation.
Guys, what do you say we tag this out, huh?
All right, you got it.
Let's hang it out just right.